a women's bantamweight matchup between Misha Tate and Valentina Shevchenko. All right, almost ready to go with this one. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. So 2 years, the gap in age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this...
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. Tate gets caught by the inside leg. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. Right on the button. Wow, yet another punch to the head by Shevchenko.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Trying to kick the leg out.
Oh, big, big body kick.
Now they're both throwing with power. Knee to the body.
Good defense there.
Working on a single leg here.
Trying to take the back here.
Still holding the back.
Got that rear naked choke hand positioning.
Just over 3 minutes to go now.
Out of submission.
He goes upstairs for an elbow. And they both stand up. Well, she's got a good jab. Missed with it there. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those.
And there's another leg kick.
Oh,
she tagged her.
Beautiful hook.
Big shots.
Oh, straight right. Lands a good combination.
Body kick, look at that. Big straight punch.
And she lands another jab. She has used that to great effect all night.
Vicious combinations. Nice left hand. Big right hand.
Massive right hand.
Oh, big left hand. This could be it.
Well, she's able to get up again here, Joe, but look at her. She is visibly injured.
Nice jab. Oh. Very snappy jab.
More can Misha Tate take? Oh!
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice. This is crazy! Oh my goodness! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh!
This could be it!
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, that'll get the crowd on its feet. A near perfect land to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate, and that certainly spelled her fate here tonight. The official decision is now in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Misha Tate.
Well, she's got all the tools, Joe, and she's certainly put them to good use tonight as she gets the win and gets so with style points by way of the knockout.